Excuse me.
All right, so we're here at PAX. This is the Super Street Fighter 4 tournament, and as you know, I've been training with Lemon, Jago, and a couple of the East Coast monsters. Now, TJ and I aren't in the same bracket, thanking God. He's over there in Station 13, I'm here in 7. I'm checking out the competition now, just scoping out. I brought Beatrice with me.
Yeah, I think this is just where we study each other.
Justin, give me strength.
Yo, Phire, TJ. What's wrong, guys?
You got blown up.
Blown up? What happened?
Lost. Random shit, man.
You know what, man? Sometimes we all free. But there's just times you just make that comeback. You just make that... Once you get that... Oh, you get that six spot. Ow! You be... You're not so free no more.
There was no shit on the screen.
You just get that.
It wasn't Marvel. It was Super. It's like, can't we just, oh God. Like, I was getting in those buns, but then her husband came home, and I was like, oh.
We caught you with that chicken thigh. It's okay.
I made bad decisions, man. I thought I had it. I really thought I had him in the bag. You know, I took him to the last round. It was the final stretch. I was there. I can see it right now. And then I lost.
It's because you're black.
You know what? No black people made it through the first round.
That might have been it.
Damn Asians.
So, I mean, what's your advice? What was it again? Some of this? How does it go?
It's just that you just go into it. Just feel it.
What?
Once you get that power.
Okay, power. Krista, you can't, like...
You just gotta get it. Let the Wamba come into you.
So, you're saying, like I'm turning over.
Turning over a new leaf. You're turning over that...
Oh,
leaf.
God, I feel it! Oh!
Just put it in your hands. Go. Just put it in your hands. Go.
So, it's like, then
you drop low with it. Just
drop.
You gotta get a center.
So you drop low.
Just... Like that, right? I think, yeah, this looks like me now. I was the stick. Yes, I get it.
You guys.
Come on, guys.
You dropped it, yeah.
You guys are terrible. Shut up, Intern. Get off the phone with your mom.
I thought we was gonna keep the scene going. What happened, guys?
Oh, God. That's definitely beautiful.